Instant flower garden.
Because I know it's spring, but I know there's a lot of places out there that it's still pretty brown.
Yeah, it's still pretty
brown. And cold.
And even after you plant.
Yeah.
You know, some things come up and it's so pretty, and then other things, not quite so much. This is just, I think these are fabulous.
Look at those colors.
So it's actually a metal garden flower screen. So everything you're looking at here is metal. Wait till you see the detail. We're gonna get really close up on the detail because it looks even prettier. But I love the way that they painted this. It's almost done with like a brush. Yeah, it's a brushed kind of look to it. Isn't it gorgeous? $49.95. for your choice of either the purple or the red. Mm-hmm. So it's really easy. It's almost like a poppy and a purple poppy. Or a pansy, I guess. This would be more like a pansy, right?
Yes.
But oversized. Each panel is going to be, how long?
I know that they're about 3 feet high.
Okay. 3 feet high. I think it's 28.5 inches in terms of your length.
So think about places in your garden. I mean, it could be along a pathway. Think about if you have a very, this is going to define an area. So really think about that area. Or it could be if you have a dead spot, something's maybe not working too well, pop one of these in and you're going to have instant color.
They
really are, again, remember, wind and weather. So powder coated, no chipping, no fading. They're here to endure the elements, which I know are out there. Here it's sun, other places it's snow, rain. But your pieces, your investment is gonna look good season after season, year after year. It's not like if maybe you went and bought something at your local store, popped it down, and maybe after one season it's like, this doesn't look good anymore. Not with wind and weather. It is gonna hold its beauty for you.
So how do you stake it? Is there just like—
There's stakes at the bottom.
Okay, just stick it in.
Yep, look at that. We can take it right out. So it's gonna come to you just like this. And then you just put it, find your spot, push down.
And you can even use your little foot right there.
Absolutely.
Right? Get it in there.
All you have to do is find a spot. Now you could even have a little planter that you wanna put it in. Maybe if you wanna put it on a deck or something like that. Maybe you have a mountain home and you have a beautiful back area. But there's so many different places you can put it. You can put it in a flower garden. You could put it just along the path of maybe a long walkway that you have.
I think you could put it in almost like a window box.
Yes.
If you wanted to put this in a window box.
How beautiful would that be?
I think it would be so fun.
It's a good size.
And you
could
even, if you wanted to, put like some little real pansies down below the purple one.
Yeah, that's
just to add to it. Oh my gosh. The way that this is done, this is just true art. I mean, this was done truly like an artist would do a metal sculpture.
You're right.
To get this for $49.95, I think when you get it home, you'll be even more amazed at the quality of this. It is beautifully crafted, and to the point, look at how graceful each one of these is.
Yes.
Just almost like it's just bending, like it's naturally growing.
It is exactly like that. And it's just like you said, every piece that Wind and Weather offers, it is a piece of art. It really is. Piece of art, quality, and when you get it home, you will see that. It has dimension. And it's not flimsy. It's a nice solid piece. It's gonna stay in your yard. It really is going to liven up an area for you.
I'd even put it like in a little flower box and put it in front of my fireplace since you're not using your fireplace,
You're creative.
Well,
that's I am
so not creative. That's why I look at this and go,
you
know what? I can stick in a fireplace.
Put it
in front of my fireplace and bring that beautiful kind of sculptural effect into your home.
Great idea.
This is a work of art, whether it's for your yard, whether you find a flower box, wherever you might put it. I think you'll find the quality to be exceptional. Each one of those blooms is like 4 to 5 inches, all dimensional. I mean, this is layer after layer after layer. If you went to a metal sculpture place, to a sculpture garden, and try to buy this, I'm telling you, because I have shopped for those before, what it costs to create one of these.
Yes. Because it's a piece of art. That's exactly what it is. Yes, I love your idea.
Order the purple, order the red, whichever color you choose, I think you will not be disappointed. And again, powder-coated steel, so you don't have to worry anything about no chipping or
flaking. No chipping, no faking, no rusting, nothing like that.
Fantastic.
It's gonna stay there for you season after season.
Great to see you, Miss Yvette.
Thank you so much.
Are you coming up in my next hour?
I will be there with something else.
What is it gonna be?
It's gonna be a beautiful teacup.